why is it important to have a cultural coordinator in theater? Because, again, you don't know what you don't know. And for hundreds of years, we have operated specifically in a lot of spaces, but obviously particularly right now in artistic spaces, without recognizing the harm that we are doing to people of the global majority.